It's the Money Making Club, all hundreds, no dubs, and you just tuned in to Unity TV.
Club members only.
I ain't no gangbanger, baby, I'm a club member. Smart nigga in these streets, I ain't no thug nigga. We got the best of Glocks and the best of drugs with us. I go to Harvard with a book bag with drugs in it. I ain't no gangbanger, baby, I'm a club member. Smart nigga in these streets, I ain't no thug nigga. We got the best of Glocks and the best of drugs.
Money making hunch.
Now rap. Talk shit, all type of shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, keep it on the low though.
Alright, this ice pack with 3Ks, y'all. 3. Not 2, not 1. 3. If it ain't 3, it ain't me. And I wouldn't say I'm an artist. I'd really say I'm like a little shit talker or whatever. Motherfucker get high in the booth and just cut a beat on. I don't need to think type shit. And I just go from there.
Hell yeah, I'm XE Benz, this shit. You know, I be rapping. I be mixing art shit sometime too. Yeah, I just got into that shit, so you just know. And then all that other shit, that shit disclosed, you feel me? You need no open cases.
Okay, it's King, 2 G's, man, shit. I'm a trapper, rapper, shit talking.
Well, don't smack. Not race you for your car titles. I do it all. I do rap, do the engineering, you know what I'm saying? Nigga try to fuck with making beats, but that shit.
Bond the glue, bond the glue.
The glue, you know what I'm saying?
Keep it all together.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Greedy Boys, that shit been around. But Money Making Club, that shit is kind of established, like, kind of like
2019?
Yeah.
2020? Like, somewhere around
that. Somewhere around COVID, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
Niggas really just got a bag for real.
And they was giving out free money too. So that's what really helped it start. Money Making Club type shit.
Gee.
They should have never did that though, but they did it. I'm thankful for that.
Milwaukee small, bro.
Yeah.
So I ain't gonna lie.
These guys went to school together.
They went to school together.
This my brother, and I bought him around him. And they fucked around and knew each other already.
Yeah,
you
know
what
I'm saying?
This
is
crazy.
Since everybody just clicked.
Fuck them.
Money making going around.
That's how we should.
Money making.
You all got the same mindset.
Yeah,
type
shit. That type of shit. Money and money. It's all good.
Every person.
I ain't gonna lie. My family, they really don't. I mean, they ain't impact my music. They really just don't even be fucking around type shit.
You don't think that shit gonna happen?
Yeah,
type shit. I got like a 30%.
If a nigga being honest,
Now, now
they
type shit.
They fuck with me when I play it type shit.
They
starting to believe, motherfucker. I really ain't still fucking around with it, cause
I don't like 3 points.
From the start type shit, it wasn't fucking around.
The support ain't where we would like it to be, but we got some support.
We got each other, shit.
Right.
How would y'all change that?
We got each other.
Just keep going hard, you know what I'm saying? Keep egging them on and keep supporting us, you know what I'm saying? Hey.
But I ain't gonna lie to you, though. It's gonna always be some people that fuck with us, so shit, fuck the ones who ain't trying to fuck with us, because at the end of the day, shit, when we start getting big dollars,
I want everybody to fuck with
you. Fuck with us, shit.
I'm trying to be out there doing shows like the Beatles or something. I ain't trying to take my time out to impress one person losing all the other people that I had, and somebody that didn't fuck with us and losing other people that did fuck with us.
Man. Shit, we can keep gaining supporters and letting the ones who ain't want supporters shit stay where they are.
They see you doing that shit.
That's when they get the fuck up.
They want to see you doing that shit.
That's what I was
to get the family out.
Mm-hmm.
And it ain't like that. We destined for this.
How would you describe your music?
Rock and roll.
It's a dude. We trying to get
ghetto rock and roll.
That type of shit ain't gonna lie to you.
Like, you know, like Wu Tang
industry shit, we got everything.
I feel like we like the new school Wu Tang. Like,
cash rules everything around me. Green gets the money, dollar dollar bill, yo. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side.
Damn near. We get on the beat and we just all do our own thing on that motherfucker, and they just come together.
Hold on, 50, let me drive. I gotta go catch Alex.
G, I gotta catch Alex.
You know what I'm saying? Rick,
let me in.
Are you saving my mind in rage? Shit ain't been the same cause my dog in the cage. You seen what we seen, you would be amazed. We was stuck up in them trenches, shit feel like a maze. And I feel like I'm Dirk in the hood, I feel safe. Lately out my body, I've been feeling out of place. Lately out as hell, I've been feeling out of space. Randy, you're in. I'm hearing voices in my head. I can't avoid it. All I'm seeing is red. You should avoid it. For owning mine's when yours end up dead. We ain't got no choice, shit. Let the tables turn and they coming from my head.
Really, just know sometimes
slowly just smoke, and most then of the time, it just words just pop up in a nigga head. I just see pictures
all about
and I just
the
get
beat
to
too.
Yeah.
On me, cause some beats sound like they deserve a hook. Some man,
yeah,
just
feels that's
like
true.
That, just like that last one. Yeah, motherfuckers really just some songs, most of the songs don't really have hooks.
Yeah,
you just go after each other.
That's why I say we like the Wu Tang.
I call it shit talking.
Most
that's what it is, shit talking.
We ain't write none of that shit.
Oh God.
We just rapping.
We just rapping.
Like it's a whole studio mic right there. We just rapping.
Smoke past the bun around.
Yeah. Your turn, bro.
We be playing Call of Duty from the shit.
Everybody record that shit too.
Yeah. Yep. We just get straight to it.
Cause it be bored doing that shit, so everybody punch they self.
So we all can send my engineer.
Type shit. See, that's the only thing we got to decide is the beat.
We got like the main person, like who good, like he good at ending songs. So like he'll go last a lot. And then like Hutch, he always starting songs off.
Type shit.
He called with me, he always starting songs off.
Last night I smoked a zip, woke up still hot. I can show you DIY experiments like I'm Bill Knott. Brody said he tired of even scores, he wanna kill Knott. Banana clip stuck up in a K, he tryna peel it Knott. Yo bitch love when I talk crazy. Shit, I leave my brother to the chip like I'm Tom Brady.
Because like, I ain't gonna lie, some of us do got like more chemistry with each other right now than like individually. Like me and X, we've been rapping for way longer than I've been rapping with them two. So like, me and X can get on the song quick. And him and Bond can get on the song quick. King and X can get on the song quick. But like some of us, you know what I'm saying, we still learning each other. You know what I'm saying? I say I'm still learning these niggas.
Yeah, Ice.
Cause we grow every day, and every day these niggas come with something else.
I get on the song with whoever and just talk shit.
It's crazy.
Hanging around them, it got my rapping. You know, quick, like shit. At first, when I first started off, I was a little rocky. That's why I wouldn't even rap. I wasn't even a rapper.
He had the voice for it, man.
Like a week. Cold as a bitch.
Think of consistency.
Like a week. All nighter.
Nah, you heard this king.
We played it out. We just got to stay. Ancestry, we low key got plenty songs. We don't write the lyrics to the motherfuckers. We don't know the lyrics. We don't write the lyrics to the motherfuckers. And we shooting the videos and shit. That's why the scenes be switching so fast. Because niggas be fucking up the words and shit. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm getting high as a dog. Say shit on the beat.
Rolling loud. Oh shit, let's go. Yeah, rolling loud, that's what we aiming for.
Rolling loud up and rolling loud. That's all.
Trying to jump in the crowd at rolling loud.
That's all.
I'm saying? Me, I'm trying to crowd service, honey.
Besides that, though, we finna drop like 50 videos. We probably finna drop like
the same with videos.
Four more mixtapes just because.
Our goal is
probably like four separate EPs.
You trying to build some NBA shit.
Oh, me, back to back.
Just like stay consistent.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I feel like we on track though. Cause most motherfuckers that been rapping and made it, they been rapping for 10 years, decades, they been rapping. So like we on track. I mean
shit, we really gonna be collaborating with nobody. Motherfuckers be trying to collaborate with us and shit. Yeah. We be on some personal shit. Motherfuckers trying to backdoor you or something. Yeah. See that shit, they just happened to so low key. I don't know if that shit was fake or not, but
Big key shit.
I ain't trying to have that shit happen to me, trying to network with some random ass nigga because he a rapper.
And that shit ain't gonna happen over here.
It's ain't gonna happen over here. But I ain't still trying to be in that situation. We around each other, money.
I ain't gonna lie.
Worry about that shit.
Yeah, but see, I collab with Mike ass though. Just on some shit.
There's plenty niggas I collab with.
Just on some shit talking shit.
I ain't gonna lie, but right now.
No, we got that. We got that shit coming with Lil Hank, Baby Foe.
Oh yeah, Baby Foe.
Yeah, we got some shit coming with bro.
But that's family.
That shit gonna come soon.
Bro. Shout out to Baby Foe. Yeah. Block babies could be going crazy with that shit.
Shout out, bro.
Yeah, he coming.
And then if I do do a feature, it'd be with my blood, Reese, Case, Love, and Rockstar the Great. Shout out to them, man.
It ain't no more free features from Hunch.
No free features at all.
That's you gotta pay money. Man, motherfuckers gotta respect me as an artist because motherfuckers be wanting their cheese, like
type shit.
You gotta throw that cheese my way. They wanna work.
Gotta be some money between.
Or it gotta be mutual. Like we both gotta wanna work with each other. You know what I'm saying? You can't just wanna tax me.
That's all right.
You know what I'm saying? Shit, I got some shit coming with my boy from the A too. My boy Lil Ant. We got some fire gonna drop.
So once we touch that goal with the money, we ain't gonna be real. Like,
we still gonna be rapping, but
I'm looking at it as like a job.
Shit, that's where we just gonna stop. They were really putting our money in this shit, flipping houses and shit.
Until we start signing people. Yeah,
signing
people,
actually
signing people.
I ain't done until I can go rap with Jay-Z. I ain't gonna lie.
I feel like I'd never be satisfied either because niggas can't get comfortable. They said it's got a limit. My nigga Rio said space the limit.
Neighborhood
from the mansions. All of them. All of them. I'm trying to start a business, bro.
Hey, let me say something. Music really don't mean nothing to me. I ain't gonna lie. I don't rap, I just talk type shit. But I like music, but it just don't mean nothing to me. I like it, but it don't mean nothing. That's what I gotta say type shit. It's cool or whatever.
Shit, music shit. I ain't gonna lie, that shit mean a lot to me. Feel me? I don't vent to nobody, I make songs. Feel me? So That shit helped me get anger out, all kind of shit. Like music, that shit damn near would help me through forever. Like I've been rapping since like 6th and 5th grade on me. I've been doing it. So that shit just like a relief to me. I get in the studio and go crazy by myself.
I used to have to find a way to shit, get myself out there so people can understand the type of person I am. So shit, since I can't say, I should start rapping.
Money Making Club, 500
I rap about who I am. Shit, be rapping on the mic, the sound. I don't know how to say that shit. I'm on my foot.
He love it.
Yeah.
He really loves it.
But if I ain't get on the mic, a couple weeks probably won't be just the relief. I'm saying anything on my mouth, I can put on the beat. I ain't even gotta put that shit out, get the beat for me to listen to. You know what I'm saying? So that shit really need to be what it is to worry about.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Music mean a lot to me too. I've been doing this since like, I ain't gonna lie, since forever, damn near. But like X said, that shit helped me like express certain shit, and, like certain shit I can't say to nobody else. I could talk to the mic about it, and the mic could give me the right feedback back that I want, and that's no response.
Nah, me and Bray used to be writing raps at the dude's school.
Yeah.
Writing raps to get the featuring each other.
Yeah, that's what we leave back as kids. That's why I say Milwaukee small, man, but we gonna get it together. Doing some real advice shit. Whatever y'all wanna do, shit, y'all can do that shit.
Y'all can do that shit by yourself.
You don't need no.
Don't wait on nobody. Don't wait on your family. Shit on yourself.
Just go strong.
Strong, big muscles.
Cause they gonna tell you you can't do it the whole time.
And I ain't gonna lie.
Another money thing. Ain't nothing. Shout out to this boy for having the studio.
This is
how all this shit possible
together. That's why I said bond the glue. He took the studio, nigga. I remember the studio was in the basement. He took the studio from out the basement.
To his room.
To his room. Then he took it from the room to the garage. Where we call it the clubhouse. Built the whole stew in it.
I just appreciate it.
Keep coming in slowly but for surely. You know what I'm saying?
The more y'all give us what we need, the more y'all wish y'all
need. You know what I'm saying?
We need y'all.
Yeah, we do, man. Tap the fuck in, man.
It's the Money Making Club, all hundreds, no dubs. And you just tuned in to Unity TV.
Go stream Welcome to the Clubhouse on all platforms. Apple Music, Spotify, all that.
Except Audio Mac.
Club members only.